Rhode Island House Speaker Nicholas Mattiello is talking with Eyewitness News tonight about a controversial state economic plan. The House Speaker says that he's disappointed with RhodeMap RI and that it was approved by the State Planning Council this week. Eyewitness News reporter Todd Wallace continues our live coverage now from the Providence Mobile Newsroom with new reaction tonight.
And Steve, House Speaker Nicholas Mattiello says if the plan intends to set the direction for the state, then it needs the support of all Rhode Islanders.
Ms. Bettine?
Yes.
A packed room of protesters and supporters Thursday night watched the State Planning Council unanimously pass the controversial RhodeMap RI plan. House Speaker Nicholas Mattiello is disappointed with that decision and says the plan goes far beyond the scope of economic development strategy.
Well, it's a very broad plan. It's designed to cover A to Z, basically. And I believe that most folks, and I'm calling for a plan early next year, that's very targeted to strategic economic development.
The document analyzes how housing, transportation, and the economy can work together to focus on Rhode Island's strengths. But Mattiello believes a vote should have been held after Governor-elect Gina Raimondo takes office next month. Nevertheless, Mattiello says he's focusing his attention on jobs and the economy.
It has nothing to do with the roadmap. What I'm suggesting is the state will be working on a strategic economic development plan, which is very targeted towards economic development, and we will be doing that early in 2015.
Now, Mattiello is not obligated to bring this plan up for a vote, and he has no intention to do so. He did tell me he may take some parts of the plan up for a vote, but would not provide any specifics. Reporting live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Todd Wallace, Eyewitness News.